burial grounds, religious rituals, and sacrifices that filled human minds for thousands of years. Perhaps the purpose of these structures was much more practical. Was it a calendar, a sort of prehistoric calculator, or possibly an amphitheater for public events? We will likely never know. Allow the Buffalo High School Marching Bands to take you on a journey through the mystical relationship Stonehenge has with our natural world. The first movement, Summit, meaning summer's end, we are driven into the harsh struggles of winter. During this crossing of seasons, Stonehenge's door-like structure is said to be a gateway to the other world where man and spirits mingle. The second song, Hymnal, winter comes into spring, where Stonehenge becomes the cathedral for the holy marriage of the May King and the May Queen. Spring grows into summer, as the Buffalo High School percussionist greets the rising sun, as it peaks perfectly within Stonehenge's pillars. Closing our show is lunism, harvest season. This is a time of great joy, but also rising tension, as the darkness of winter looms near. Change is inevitable, whether the change becomes as predictable as the seasons, or is clouded by generations of time. Even the mysterious structures of Stonehenge progresses through the times of changes of time. The marching bison are led on the field under the field direction of drum majors Kiaris Strut and Lance Rutlinger. Drum major Strut and Rutlinger, is your band ready? Buffalo High School, you may take the field for your state lesson of performance. Thank you.
Okay. You see Grace?